on spilling these raps long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop spinning them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hot venom. Adrenaline shot, the penicillin could not get the illin to stop. Amoxicillin's just not really enough. The criminal cop killing hip hop, filling a minimal swap.
Much. I'm pretty psyched for this day. I've actually never even been on an airplane before.
Very nice. So,
I'm kind of freaking out, but it's going to be awesome.
It's awesome. We're doing this all at once. So whose idea was this?
It was actually my girlfriend Kat's idea initially. I've always wanted to do it, but she talked me into it, and my dad, I was actually
very nice
to it too. So
very cool. Very cool. How high are we going?
I think 2.5 miles. Okay. I heard.
You ready for that?
Yeah, we'll see, I guess.
Awesome. You got anything to say to friends and family watching this back home?
Yeah, I did. I love my mom, and I'm thankful for her not freaking out too bad about me doing this.
Alrighty, we'll see you in the plane.
It's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you speak, and people are feeling your shit. This is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list, and it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jay, Corrupt, Nas, and Vimy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got.
Somewhere
Welcome to skydiving.
My life, then I will live it. Shut your mouth before I fuck it. Hide my jokes, they will live it. If